Hello, ladies, gentlemen, and everything in between. Welcome back to number 5 of the Fallout. Different day, yet again. That did not go to plan. Okay, let's... We're at Starlight, driving at the moment. I really did not expect that to happen, like, at all. Okay, so, as I was saying... we are at the Starlight Diner. I've got the perks to, I may even have an upgrade point. I do. I got the local leader perk, down here, which allowed me to do the transporting of goods between places, so I did that. I'm wanting to put, I did this one so I can get more health and the like. I'm wanting to do this one because rank 20, or rank 3, level 20, you get, more health as you use it, but I'm thinking I may put some into the pistol, the gunslinger, to get my pistols to do more damage. That or commando or rifleman, even. Rifleman, so that I can do more damage to my rifles. But I'm not sure which one. For this level, I'm gonna put it into where is it? This one. I'm trying to remember what it is. It's not armor, it's not awareness. Where was it? It's not pickpocket. No. New. Did it new? New. 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 You also know. I guess I'll put it into Lone Wanderer. No. We'll get some more health out of it. Oh, I can't do that. I got Black Widow, it is. And next time, I don't really have a plan. But I'm going to be changing up the way I'm doing this. So now this is going to be I'm going to be doing the story missions. This is the inside of the place. We'll be doing story missions more than anything else, and I'll be doing the exploring on my own and bringing back in when I do the stories. So without further ado, let's make our way over to Diamond City. Next question is, where the fuck is Diamond City? From here, it is here. Oh, there's power armor right next to Diamond City, is there? Okay. Yes, I want to go to Diamond City. I believe that is my quest at the moment. No, that one. Over there. Oh, that's gonna... No, it's not. I was gonna say it's gonna hurt, but it didn't. There you go. Get rid of that radiation. That block in the center there is... That's essentially the safe zone for radiation. Outside there, you're safe. Oh, is that Covenant? Damn it, we're gonna do Covenant. Because I like Covenant. We're doing Covenant. Can I go straight down here? Because I know where I need to go. But I do remember.
Outsiders aren't allowed. Why are you here? You shouldn't have come.
Okay. No, I want to talk to the guy right in front of me. Thank you. Wow. That looked very powerful. Get him, dog me. I got him, dog me. Boom. Oops, I got compound keys, then 44, what I got, 38, and that. Is there anyone else? Ah, here he is. No, that's not him. Where's the guy that melted? There he is. Someone didn't take it. Ah, here we go. Patricia! Do you have anything to say?
And here you are. You've cut a bloody path through my people.
I'll give you a fair hearing.
How conceit. What would you do if your family... Would you roll over and accept it?
I've been there.
Casualties are in right. As long as the
so the mission sort of finishes.
Walks invisibly amongst us, they strike without. I've dedicated my life to devising a test. Isn't that a goal worth fighting for?
Yeah, but a test that's failing is a failing test.
You can't seriously want to kill all the synths.
We most certainly do. A living synth
is impossible.
Indistinguishable. But it turns out psychology can detect a difference. The test is in its infancy. But through sacrifice and perseverance,
right? But your methods are barbaric.
To improve the safe test,
this lady
intense
just like...
psychological pressure must be applied to our test subjects. It is distasteful, but necessary.
Just like...
Covenant is
meant. Be quiet, lady.
A refuge for the broken people left in the wake of the Institute's rampages. A place of safety and healing. But most importantly, it is our one chance to end this age of paranoia. I will make you a deal. I pay you handsome.
Mm-hmm. Don't kill the girl.
Impossible. Even if she is an unfortunate...
Okay, so in the realm of Fallout 4, I will go to the place. Covenant. It's like a small town where they're trying to discover... trying to root out synths that are going past. As you remember, I think episode 3, I found
a
synth.
Are you being silent for a reason?
I found a synth just hanging out on the roof. That was a Gen 2. There's the Gen 3 ones, which are completely invisible compared to humans.
Don't kill the girl.
Anyway, as she talks.
Spare her.
Impossible. The odds are too great.
And she's trying to figure out how a way
of. Even
getting around them look like human by using a psychological test called safe test.
Everything.
Okay. I'm gonna reject
that's
the offer.
A deal I won't.
Then you're just
rescue Amelia. Where is Amelia? She's up there. So at this point what's this? At this point I'm gonna go back to Covenant after this, and because after Covenant, after you do the mission in Covenant, then the people hate you. But I don't know if going there.
Hey there.
Please don't hurt me.
I can see a Tesla trap.
It's all right.
Oh, thank you. I'm Amelia.
I believe you.
I just want the...
Mm-hmm.
You saved me.
I can see a trap in the back there.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm free. I'm never, ever coming back here.
Oh, shoot. That was... Alright, are there any other people left in here? No. No. Okay, so. Now to deal with her. I could kill her pretty easily. I want to, at the same time I don't. Because granted, she was not exactly being a nice person. She wasn't being evil either. I see you, Capsash. So after this, I'm in two minds. I don't want to do it. I know. I've got a coin here. Where is it? Maybe you'll hear it. What coin is this? This is a 50 pence coin. Because I have them. This is my special... Here, 97, it has dictionary meanings of 50 and pence on it. So I'm going to flip this. Heads, she loses hers. Tail, she doesn't. Ooh. I am sorry. But you got heads. I would take a picture, but I don't have any way of taking a picture. Goodbye, Rosalina. Thou will be missed. Critical action. Ouch. Don't even bother. Ah. Lucas. Whoa. Hi there. Whoa. Okay, they're suddenly sitting down.
Lucas.
Oh no, they're okay. Yeah, welcome to Lucas.
My fight.
Guys better not get pissy with me. Whoa! Dog me. Calm the fuck down. What? The security pen? Yes, I hear you. There you go. Alright, so I don't wanna
you want something.
Anger them. Can I even get in? Yes.
Oh no.
Ah, yeah, they're all mad at me. Oh crap. Oh my god. Get the revolver, or whatever this comes pulled out is, this machine pistol. God damn, it's gonna be cool. The recoil, however, is ridiculous. Come on. Hey, Vinny. Pretty sure if you do this mission, then you do have to. Will this count? Where's lockpicking? This one? Yeah. Oh, okay. So what was I gonna do next? Sorry, I was going to. I can't remember. It was you. And at level 20. I need to pull out my revolver. Whoa, what are you? Oh, what are you angry about? Hey, Jacob. Where's your Tycho? Oh, I'm getting blasted. This is not going very well. Oh, there you are, kid. I think I can revolver to the head, he's quite strong. Yes, run for the water. That's a good place to be. What were you using? Look at water pistol. Don't need that. Carrying on with our rampage, there's one more person here by the looks of it. You got exploded. Office key, but okay. Oh, here you are. Ryan! Good night. Okay. Shop key? Oh, my game is really lagging here. I mean, it's because there's all these rag physics that it's trying to deal with. For some reason, there we go. You can then take over Covenant, I believe. Just lay these guys all out. Bring you back when I've finished this. Probably something has gone wrong with Penny. Her dress is kind of a bit unfurled. Yeah. Okay. There we go.
Hey, wait there. Hey. Hey. See if he had anything worth taking.
Right. Cool, so now that everyone has lined up, we can use the workstation here. I'm kind of concerned because Deezer isn't here. Deezer is Mr. Handy. That usually is here. And Mr. Dan isn't here either. Which is alright, I guess. Why is this kind of stealing, I wonder? I don't think I can unlock that. Can't do anything with this. Okay, so this place is now ours. Can I build with what I have on me? That's this one. No, I cannot. Oh, hi, cat. Okay, so I'm gonna run back to Sanctuary. Send someone over this way. And make up a spy line so I can access all of my stuff. I'll be right back. Slight distraction from Diamond City. Hello, Dance. I ran into Chicago.
Hello. Clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood.
I ran into Paladin Dance and I wanted to do this mission.
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tech. Remember, stay focused.
Yep. And I managed to find this power armor. Sort of hanging out. I haven't got a helmet or a left leg, right leg.
It was corporations like this that were the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash.
No, you can't do it. Damage just jump through there. Sweet as. Is there anything I need to be looking out for here? There is a booklet somewhere.
Scout the maintenance area off the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Here is the junk jet. Can I pick it up?
Yes.
I have to take it. That tells you that's a guy basically going, ha ha, my junk jet is amazing. Beautiful. Thank you very much. Do this.
That's it.
Corruption. Starbucks, here we go. There it is. Packing store.
Engine core power restored.
You hear that?
Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command. Commencing accept. Commencing 5 second countdown.
Sorry about this, Dan, but this is the easiest way of killing them. Shooting a giant engine for in the underground basement. Cool.
Hostile sensor reading. You must
die. Oh my god, that's strong.
I cannot allow these attacks to continue.
Smoother, but mission accomplished.
smoother.
Brilliantly.
I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once, which is unacceptable. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed. I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
There we go.
I thought we worked well as...
Agreed. That being said, I believe we have first and foremost. Mm-hmm. I think you'll find this weapon useful. May it
Righteous
serve
authority.
You well.
No, that's not what he gave me. That is really not what he gave me. He gives you righteous authority.
That is.
I insist you keep. Now, we had a lot. Our op could have. There's no doubt.
Come on.
The way I see it, you could spend the rest of your life poor.
Right.
So.
I'm gonna join these guys
I'd
for now.
I'd be honored to.
That's what
so
I want
to get to the bridge one. Alright, so where's my righteous authority? It does give me righteous authority, doesn't it? No. Oh, there it is, yeah. Critical shots do double damage. So that's really good for taking out, everything, pretty much. And leveled up as well. What shall we put it onto? We'll put it onto... Lifegiver? Lifegiver next level. Next level we'll put on to Lifegiver. For now, put it onto that one. So you get better health. Okay. Don't worry, game, you can load as fast as you want. I think Dogma just fell through the ground as well.
You can't open the gate. Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here for crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Protecting Diamond City means keeping me out, is that it? Oh, look, it's the scary reporter. Boo!
I'm sorry, but Mayor McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Danny Sullivan. I live here. You can't just lock me out. Damn it, Danny. Open up! You. You want into Diamond City, right?
I just got here, but yeah.
Shh. Lay along. What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out
Ooh,
on all
the
supplies?
Jeez, all right. Make it personal.
This is very impressive.
Give me a minute.
Store.
Better head into the pit before the hand catches up. Not a talker, huh?
Let's go.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatening to throw free speech in the dumpster.
What newspaper are you talking about?
Mine. Public Occurrences. And we're the hard look at the truth.
I support the news. I think everyone should know everything. To an extent.
I always believed in freedom of the press.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, miss. Welcome to the great... Don't...
Whatever. I'm not...
Another Sino even.
Not really your business.
Oh, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for.
Yes. Yes, I do.
A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but,
okay, so now that we've finally made it to Diamond City,
for an article you'd be perfect for.
I think I might end this one here. It's gonna be short. Hey, is that Deacon? That is Deacon.
Excuse me.
I think. Making our way to Diamond City. We're finally there. Here we have it. Diamond City. It's a very pretty place, Diamond City. Really it is. Oh, with the steam slack as it is, I will leave you to have a good morning, afternoon, evening. I'll see you guys later. See ya!